Face it, donkey, we're lost.
We can't be lost. We followed the king's instructions exactly. What did he say? Head to the deepest, darkest part of the woods.
Aye.
Past the sinister trees with those scary-looking branches.
Check.
Yeah, and there's that bush that's shaped like Shirley Bassey.
We passed that bush 3 times already.
Hey, you were the one that said you didn't want to stop and get directions.
Oh, great. My one chance to fix things up with Fiona's dad, and I end up lost in the woods with you.
All right, you don't have to get all huffy with me. I'm only trying to help.
I know. I know. I'm sorry, all right?
Hey, don't worry about it.
I just really need to make things work with this guy.
Yeah, sure. Now let's go bond with Daddy.
Well, 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 Donkey. I know it was kind of a tender moment back there, but the purring?
Hey, what are you talking about? I ain't purring.
Oh, sure. What's next? A hug?
Hey, Shrek, donkeys don't purr. You think I am some kind of...
Fear me. If you dare.
Hey, look, a little cat.
Look out, Shrek! He got a piece!
It's a cat, donkey. Come here, little kitty, kitty, kitty. Come on, little kitty. Come here. Oh, come here, little kitty.
Oh, Shrek, I'm coming!
Oh, come on! Oh, get it off! Oh, get it off! Oh, come on!
Ooh. Ooh. Did I miss?
No. You got them.
Now, ye ogre, pray for mercy from Puss in Woods.